Inhale to halfway lift.
Exhale to chair. Good. Inhale, flip the palms up and away.
Exhale, leaning a little to the left. Use your right muscles, whatever feels good, all right? Inhale to lift, because this can be stressful on the lower back. Exhale, the other side. Woo, good.
Inhale to lift. We haven't stopped moving here. Keep your breath with it. Exhale, flow down, forward fold.
Inhale to halfway lift. We're doing the other side.
Exhale, the left leg steps all the way back.
Inhale, left heel comes down onto the floor. Come up into warrior one. Exhale, drop those hands in front of you. Tuck the thumbs inside your fists.
Inhale, warrior two, flow, draw the bow. Exhale, close it off again. Where is your attention? Is your shoulder opening towards the back of your mat and hip with it? Does the back blade of your foot stay nice and firm? Don't come in onto that front side of that back foot. Good.
Tightest bow that you've pulled ever in your life, all right? Why don't you go ahead on the last pull, lean open and let the arrow fly open to warrior two.
Inhale, floating forward, turn your right palm up. Exhale, send the right palm to the sky.
Inhale, lifting the right rib cage, making more space.
Exhale, maybe coming deeper into that front leg.
Inhale, flow over, right forearm comes to rest on right thigh, your side angle.
Exhale to side angle. Take another couple breaths here. Again, remembering if you choose to take that top hand, dropping it back behind you, remember when you used the straps for the last couple weeks here? I'm kind of flowing a little faster, so I didn't say pick it up today. It doesn't mean that we didn't learn something, right?
Nope.
The last few weeks. If we're bound, let's inhale and release that left hand high. Exhale and squeeze your abdominals, come back toward the triangle setup.
And then, for success, inhale and extend your both sides of the body equally away from the hips. And then exhale and melt through your right waist, all right? You might keep a micro bend in that front knee for support. As you inhale, the top shoulder is high, it's above the bottom shoulder. As you exhale, maybe take that right hand out towards the front of the mat. Woo! If you want, otherwise watch that lower back.
Inhale, let's bring those hands back down to the mat. Walk them down to the mat. Walk over to the left side of the mat now. Good. And walk your feet and walk your hands over to the left foot for a side lunge there. If you discovered last time that you don't like a side lunge, please stay in just a wide pull where you're centered. The hands are supporting you. The arms may be resting against the inner leg a little bit with tension coming at it from both sides. The feet going straight off the side for best support, they're flat. Nice. Inhale one more time, reaching those hips back. Exhale, walk back to the center. Turn your knees and toes out 45 degrees. Inhale, walk your hands up to your thighs. Exhale, and you press off your thighs and stay in the squat and be nice and tall into this temple pose, all right? Now let's inhale and right ourselves one more time. Exhale, move your belly button now towards the left. Let the chest swallow, then chin and gaze, all right? Maybe using your right hand to power that, keeping your right knee still open, nice. Let's inhale, lengthen one more time. Exhale, come back to the center. Good. Right yourself to inhale to goddess as we inhale. Then I want to exhale, windmill back down to plank. All right, find the plank that is yours. Inhale to extend out through the crown one way. Exhale to extend back through the heels the other. Inhale, lift the hips high towards your down dog. Exhale to down dog. Taking your lower series, you're taking a break. Inhale, forward to plank, knees or toes. Exhale, coming down. Nice. Inhale through up dog or cobra. Exhale to down dog. Use that breath to hear it. Love it. Inhale, left leg comes on up. Exhale, open that left hip. Inhale, high, high, high again. Exhale, step or lunge it all the way. Inhale and lengthen. Exhale, step it into forward fold. Inhale to halfway lift. Exhale to chair. We're gonna stay here for no rest. Inhale, abdominals blow through. Exhale, shoulders supportive on all sides, all right? Inhale, we find our strength. Wherever it might come from. Exhale, we find our chair. Nice. Let's inhale, lift. Exhale, run hands down through the midline. Take one breath here. We have an abbreviated trip just to get us back to the abdominal work. All right? Inhale to lift. Exhale, big swan dive. Inhale to halfway lift. Exhale, right foot steps all the way back. Inhale, come up to warrior one. Exhale, open to warrior two. Inhale to side angle. Left arm comes down if you want. Exhale, hold the side angle. Really reach along that top arm. Inhale, level the arms and come on up. Exhale and windmill down to that plank one more time. All right? This is going to go to side plank setup with wild thing option. If we don't know what that is, we can take a look when I'm doing it. You can press into your right hand and foot on your right side. On the right side, left goes up. All right? So right hand is under your shoulder. If you like, and you can lift that foot up, then you're going to take your left toes, let them set lightly under behind you, lift up through your heels, and send your left hand up and away. Pressing down into the right. Otherwise, with any side plank that you're ready for today. If you're in wild thing, inhale, get back up. Exhale, and come back to the plank. Wow. Inhale, hips high. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, bend the knees, look towards the hands. Exhale, walk it up to forward fold or float. Inhale to halfway lift. Exhale to chair. Inhale to all the way up. Exhale to right side of us. That's just an excuse to get us to those real fun planks. Inhale lift. We have to the other side. Exhale, big swan dive. Inhale to halfway lift.